Jake Klein this game.
And here we are on the Orange Kids Division Title, the first ever meeting between Chris Hero making his long-awaited Absolute Intense Wrestling debut. Taking on the man who had Absolution won that Intense Division title from Starless, Tyler Black. Hero taking that leg out. This is very different from what Tyler Black is used to facing in the Intense Division. Chris Hero well-versed in that European style, some say unparalleled in his technical wrestling ability.
Of
course, Tyler Black in his corner, the man we saw victorious earlier tonight in that scramble match to open his mouth. Going forward, he's got to better receive that European style out of Chris Hero. Hero looking to use the ladder now, sliding up over the top into a horizontal to his own. Chris Hero showing exactly what I was talking about. The ladder running next to him, he finds himself in, always able to counter in his own best position. Tyler Black getting to the ropes, forcing a break. Black looking for an advantage, but so far finds his offense completely stymied by Hero. Calling all those traps, Chris Hero taking that side headlock.
Yeah.
shoulder off from that.
Here.
Oh, my God, Black Wiser breaking before the fight.
And here are the Lions.